अबे झींगे दोपहर के 12 बज गए। चलो क्या हुआ, क्या तबीयत खराब है क्या?
नो यार, आई एम मिसिंग सोलापुर अ लॉट। यू नो वी आर नॉट इन सोलापुर बट वी स्टिल मिस सोलापुर।
यस यार, आई
दीस आर द टू स्टूडेंट्स हु लेफ्ट दिस सिटी सोलापुर फॉर देयर फर्दर स्टडीज। Solapur is one of the four districts that form the region of Western Maharashtra. It is the fourth largest district in Maharashtra in terms of land area. It is the seventh largest district in terms of population. The Boyi Kot casting of 15th century is now a park for the people of this city. Solapur is a melting pot with the confluence of Kannada, Telugu and Marathi cultures. The chief deity of the city is Sri Siddheshwar. The Nanduwar's procession or Makar Sankranti fair is attended by millions of devotees. Also, an annual fair is held in the month of January, wherein huge crowd comes from various parts of country. It is called as Gelda Fair in vernacular language. The freedom fighters Sri Mallappa Dhanshetty, Sri Kurban Hussain, Sri Jagannath Shinde and Sri Kishan Sarda, as a mark of respect to these freedom fighters, the statues of these freedom fighters have been installed in the heart of the city. Solapur is an important junction on the North-South railway lines. It is an important hub connecting Maharashtra, Karnataka, Andhra Pradesh and also Tamil Nadu. Is well connected by the roads and railways to major districts and cities. It is recently connected to Mumbai through airways. In the past, Solapur was called Manchester of India. Lots of people used to take employment in cotton mills and power looms. And medium scale industries. Previously well known for its textile mills, Solapur is now home to one of the largest camshaft manufacturers, Precision Camshaft Limited. The vast potential of the country for the production of pomegranate, Indian Council of Agricultural Research, New Delhi, established the National Research Center on Pomegranate in the year 2005 at Kurgaon, Solapur.
Yes, I agree with you that Solapur has immense potential in the field of agriculture, tourism and industries. But why people choose Solapur as developed village? Why people used to seek employment elsewhere? But why don't people come forward to have a developed city? Who is responsible for this under progress? Who will change this system here?